More local coverage now. A plan to redesign the curve in front of the site of the old Grist Mill Tavern expected to be unveiled later today. Officials started calling for changes to this dangerous intersection after a tractor trailer overturned next to the tavern, sparking a fire that destroyed the landmark. The cost of the redesign is estimated at nearly $3 million. The plan is due to be presented to the Seekonk Board of Selectmen at their meeting later tonight.